I don't know where exactly it happened, but at least he made it there safe. I was going to stay with him, but I didn't want to miss my group. He's not going to be the big one yet.